inventing my greatest invention. The Flint Lobster.
Coming with his ho-ho-hos and his big red nose and his black steel toes and his dozy-dos and his, fa-la-los. Hey, Sam, isn't Santa the bestest, jolliest fella in the whole wide world? You know it, Sparks. And his trumpet blows till his cheeks turn rose. Can you believe it, Mr. Earl? Christmas is almost here.
Now, you don't need to remind me. I'm up to my patch in the Yuletidification of the Devereaux homestead.
Nice. Needs more Santa, though. And he snows where he goes, and he wears cold clothes, and his undies froze when his fly didn't close. Merry Christmas, old Rick. Aren't you excited? Big guy's gonna be here any day now.
What? Tell him I'm not here! I'm hiding!
That's strange. Old Rick doesn't have any Santa decorations either. Huh.
Oh, Christmas me, how studly are my branches. Look at the trunks on these. I'm popping buds everywhere. These things are gigantic.
Yeah, that's nice.
Gross. But wait a sec. No Santa here either? What's going on?
Can the soundtrack, son. It's bad for business, and it makes me sick.
Sorry, Mayor Dad.
Excuse me, Mr. Mayor. How come I don't see any Santa decorations in Swallow Falls?
Santa?
Santa who?
What is Santa?
Never heard that
is that
name.
Like a decapitated coffee
familiar.
Beverage?
No.
Manny, you're a less crazy person than everyone else around here. Where are all the Santa decorations?
These are all Santa decorations. This one is from my tia who lives in Santa Fe, my grandmother in Santa Ana, and my cousin Jose de los Carlos Alberto del Cabeza in Santa Monica. He writes the screenplays.
What the no! I mean Santa Claus! You know, he has a beard and he's fat.
The name's Norm, and I'm a human being. I'm not just a body type, all right?
Ugh, this town is so weird.
Red lure, green lure. Oh, Kathy. How did you sneak in there?
Hi, Mr. Lockwood.
Hello, Samantha.
You know what would really brighten up this shop? A little splash of Santa Claus.
Flint, you ever heard of a guy called Claus? First name Santa?
Nope.
Why has no one around here ever heard of Santa Claus? He's the chief number one guy who brings Christmas toys to the girls and boys.
Oh, you mean Lobster Claus?
No, I mean the guy whose suit is as red as his cheeks are rosy.
This is Vermilion. I have rosacea. That's why my cheeks are red. My name is Norm.
Sam, I'm sure you're thinking of Lobster Claus. Honest mistake.
Oh, you're the one making the mistake. Santa Claus is the most famous guy in the world. Jolly, belly that shakes like a bowl full of jelly. He goes ho, ho, ho.
Yeah, that's Lobster Claus. Except it's more like a disturbing gurgle. Festive, right?
No.
Come on. Everyone loves Lobster Claus. I'll show you.
Steve!
Who has claws that snip, chop, cleave?
Lobster Claus, Lobster Claus!
Who writes sardines on Christmas Eve?
Lobster Claus, Lobster Claus!
Whoa. This Lobster Claus has got to be some kind of joke.
She didn't!
Silence
the heretic!
Relax! Folks, relax. She's from out of town. She doesn't know the legend of the Christmas crustacean. Here, check it out. It's an old-timey Christmas special that we treat as a documentary.
What's that you say? You've never heard of Lobster Claus? Lobster Claus is Swallow Falls' very own holiday arthropod who shimmies up your pipes while you're sleeping. And if you leave your boots out, he'll fill them up with barnacles and candied shrimp. And when you blow on a sea conch, he rises from the deep perched on his sleigh, dragged by 8 tiny sardines.
Ah, I love the holidays.
Okay, that has got to be the cheapest TV special ever.
Animation is expensive. We applied for a grant and got rejected.
And wrong-o! Santa is the one who leaves treats in your stocking at Christmas.
Gross. He puts candy in an old sock? Then what? Puts cupcakes in your underwear?
And he lives at the North Pole with all his elves and rides in a sled pulled by 8 flying reindeer.
How could a reindeer fly? To visit every house within 24 hours, your Santa would need to travel approximately 650 miles per second. At that speed, the air resistance alone would make the reindeer burst into flames.
First of all, it's actually 32 hours given movement across time zones, and you're neglecting to take into account the increased propulsion provided by the reindeer's superior antler dynamics.
Ah, and how would this Santa even get into each house?
Easy. He goes down the chimney. How does your fakey-fake Mr. Lobster Claus do it?
Easier. Everyone knows Lobster Claus crawls up through the toilet.
Ah, that is disgusting. And, like, really, really disturbing, actually.
Not if he's bringing you presents.
Ugh, this town is so weird.
Who's got a shell and cap so bright? Who warms your heart on winter nights?
Must be Lobster Claus.
So, have we convinced you yet?
Not a chance. I've put up with a lot of weird stuff in this town, but this takes the fruitcake. Your phony lobster is taking all of my Santa's credit. I won't stand for it!
Lobster Claus!
Dear Santa, my name is Sam Sparks. But, of course, you know that. You're Santa. I live in Swallow Falls, and there's this phony Lobster Claus taking all your credit. Can you come here and show everyone how super amazing you are? Because you are. Also, I want a new weather tracker, Storm Chaser X2.5, and a Princess Cloud Sitter for Christmas. Smiley emoji with beard, hashtag Santa rules. Oh, wait, the North Pole may not have internet.
Naughty.
Nice.
Nice. Undecided. Leaning naughty. So naughty.
I mean, what's naughty without nice? But still, rather everyone was nice, but then how'd you know what naughty was?
I got a package here for a Mr. S. Claus. Is there a Mr. S. Claus? I got a package here.
Over here!
I'm gonna need to see some ID. Hand it over there.
Driver's license, yeah, I think.
Here you are. Right, yeah, right, eyes. You got eyes, yeah. You got a face, yeah. You got a dick. All right, there. Can't be too careful these days, if you know what I mean.
There. Stupid mittens.
Let me see now. Let's see. What is this? Swallow Falls. Well, never heard of it. Ha! Hidden under the air in Atlantic. Well, who knew? So, what does a little tyke write here? Let me clickety-clickety-clickety. Lobster Claws? Taking my credit? We'll just see about that.
Don't you Lobster Claws. That's just ridiculous. No one's ever heard of Santa Claus. I can't even believe it. I just want to celebrate Santa. It's Santa Claus time!
Hey, Sparks, look at me! I'm some made-up loser you call Santa Claus.
Brent, it's ho-ho-ho, and Lobster Claus is the made-up one.
Nah, don't listen to that crustacean-hating non-believer.
I don't know why you're so upset, Sam. Lobster Claus is all about giving and sharing. What's wrong with that?
Well, nothing. It's just... Wait. What's with your lab coat?
It's all for dramatic effect. For I am about to prove to you that Lobster Claus is all about Christmas magic!
Stop it! You gotta stop! And, what's with that smell?
It's a bucket of mussels to leave out for Lobster Claus on Christmas Eve. Fun, right?
No.
Just take my sleeve and prepare to be amazed. It's actually quicker if we walk.
Give generously! I am a lobster man dancing for
Claus fills people with the spirit of giving. It also lets them forget what a bad dancer old Rick is. I mean, seriously, terrible.
I heard that! You whippersnapper! Snappity! Snappity!
Who wants to take a seat on Lobster Claw's cephalothorax?
Oh, I do.
Not you, sir. Oh. Security.
Oh, security? No, you don't have to go. Oh, all I want for Christmas. All I want to be proud.
See? Lobster Claw brings families together and fills little hearts with joy.
And what do you want for Christmas, Joe Jr. Jr.?
Mr. Lobster Claws, I want a choo-choo train.
I think old Lobster Claws could manage that for, say, 3 votes from your parents?
2.
3?
2.
3.
Okay, 2.
No train.
3.
Get your mom to vote twice.
Aww. That is pretty sweet.
Deck the docks with sounds of lobsters.
You see, Lobster Claus encourages random singing, which everyone knows promotes the true spirit of Christmas. Join in. You don't need to know the words. Just gurgle.
You know, maybe this Lobster Claus isn't so bad after all. I mean, sure, it's gross and weird, but everyone seems happy, and isn't that what Christmas is all?
Yes.
Grumpy old guy with the beard.
Still Norm. And can you blame me for being grumpy? I've been on the wrong end of insults all day. Plus, I never got that red wagon I asked for every year as a kid.
Not you, Norm. Him.
His eyes, how they twinkle.
His dimples, how merry.
His cheeks are like roses.
His nose, like a cherry.
Hey.
Abomination!
Huh?
Oh! Be prepared to be super impressed, everyone! He's the bestest, jolliest guy around! Show him, Santa!
I'm calling you out, Lobster!
I knew he wouldn't show up.
Oh, look! Lobster Claws!
Yay! Oh, he's here!
Lobster Claws!
For you and for you.
Oh, 2K is here!
Enjoy, young man!
Oh, my red wagon! This is the happiest day of my life! Anyone want to push old Norm round in the wagon? Just need one volunteer to pull me in the wagon. Oh, it's getting bad again.
A new daddy doll! Executive series!
Don't touch me!
Lobster Claws.
Well, well, well. If it isn't jolly old Saint Nick. Or should I say, Saint Blah?
Oh, yeah? Well, you're nothing but a credit-grabbing bottom feeder.
Did you say that?
Watch yourself. You're on my surfing turf now, old man.
Santa! Psst, it's me. It's Sam. Thanks for coming.
but I think I've made a mistake.
Do not worry, my child. Santa is not upset with you. It's this phony Claus that needs to be taught some manners. There can be only one Claus.
I ain't scared of you, Belly Boy.
Oh, you'll make a fine beast. Ho, ho, ho!
No, wait! Everyone stop!
Sam, what did you do?
I just thought...
She ruined Christmas! That's what she did!
Christmas ruiner!
The bad man's hoarding lobster claws.
What demon did you summon here, new girl?
I didn't summon him. Okay, technically I did, but this wasn't what I wanted. I didn't mean to ruin Christmas. I love Christmas. It's just that I always feel so different here, and I only wanted something familiar from back home.
Okay, Dad, what's the move here? It is completely her fault, but, it's Sam.
Well, son, what's a minnow without its shoal? A shoal is a group of minnows, you understand?
Oh, I get it!
I think. Sam, whenever I mess stuff up, you're always there to help me fix it. So it's only fair I do the same for you.
You mean it?
Yeah. After all, it's Christmas.
Aww. Get on with it! Shoo! Move! Solve problem! Quickly! That all you got, crab stick?
I'll show you, naughty old man. You gotta walk with a candy cane?
Bring it, barnacle breath.
So, what's the plan?
The plan? Oh, I was kind of hoping empty bravado would be enough.
Wow! Claws, closet, snip, chop, leave, lobster claws, lobster claws!
Hey, remember what you said about random holiday singing?
There's no better way to stir up the Christmas magic.
Everyone! You have to help us by singing a spontaneous Christmas song right now!
Why should we help you?
Because if we show those two that we can set aside our differences and come together for the holidays, maybe they can too. Now come on, you know the words.
Christmas is a humming, Santa and Lobster Claus are coming.
With his ho-ho-hos.
And the other
Some help here.
I really don't know the words. I mean,
if I could get a lyric sheet, that would be really appreciated.
Kind of sounds like you're just making it up.
Hey, what's that pants you wear? Enormous?
Well, at least I wear pants.
You want some of this, baby? Bam!
Well, what's cracking?
It's no use, Flint. I guess spontaneous holiday singing only works in cheesy TV specials.
What is that heavenly sound?
From the sea or from the snow, there is one thing we all know. Christmas is a time for friends, so stop your fighting, make amends.
Going. Shoo now. Shoo birds.
That's good stuff, man.
They're right, you know. We shouldn't be fighting.
And you're right about that.
It's beautiful, man.
Yay! Santa Claus and Lobster Claus embracing. This is what it's all about. This is beautiful.
Lobster Claus, I'm moving you to my nice list.
Thanks, man. Please. Call me Aloysius.
Only if you call me Nick.
No!
talk about that.
You have a beautiful voice, son. And I'm... I don't know the word.
Probiotic?
No, that's not it. It's something...
Proud?
Yes! Proud!
Really?
Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
It's warm.
Security!
Norm!
learned a lesson here, Flint. It doesn't matter how you celebrate the holidays, whether it's an old man with flying reindeer or a nightmarish sea beast. As long as you appreciate the real meaning of the season.
You're right. It's not just about who gives you presents.
Exactly. As long as you get presents from somebody. Wait, no, that's a terrible message. The point is, happy holidays, Flint.
Happy holidays, Sam.
Season's greetings, Swallowfalls!
And to all...
Ho, ho, ho!
Well, I guess this year we're gonna have a Lobster Claus Christmas. Sounds like fun.
It is, and it's even better the day after Christmas.
Really? Why's that?
I guess there's a little Christmas in all of us now. Who's a yummy festive treat with scrumptious bits that taste so sweet?
Must be Lobster Claus!
No one likes a show-off, Gil.
Sorry.